Oh, I hear spiders, I hear spiders, I need you. Where are you, spider? Are you up? Oh, ooh, hello.
Satan, Lucifer, Osculum, Obsidum. Hey, baby!
Forgot this was about to happen, and it happened, and it happened, and I'm playing it. oh my god, well, I have a cut on my arm. I don't know how that happened. And it actually really hurts, and I just noticed it like 5 seconds ago, and it's really distracting me. Got a nice spawn, though. I actually really like this spawn a lot. Level first damage, team of three, so six teams total. Four just said, that's not good. Never a good sign. When the host says, if I had to guess, it is love at first damage, question mark? Oh, there's an issue, okay. There's an issue, he will do final heal when he gets it fixed, so it must have to do with the teams, potentially. Yeah. I don't know. Is it fast mode or... Let's find out. I don't know. Okay, the issue seems to have been fixed. That is good. Vanilla smelting. Okay. If I had to guess, everything is now good. I'm gonna get some more wood. Get myself some stone. Oh, no, it's not fixed. Does not work clearly. I'm curious what the issue is. I'm unsure. Okay, it was 22 wood. Oh, some more cows, more sheep, more chicken. Wool is useless on here. Turn you into sticks. Place the wall. Any apples so far? Probably not. They are 1% rates. But I'm gonna go up and get some stone from over here. Check out this desert really fast. I'm not seeing anything just from my quick glance, but I doubt there might be more. I doubt there will. There's probably more, as I'm trying to say. I don't know why you guys are trying to assume what the issue is. Forge gonna snap back. Yeah. In a mountain biome, that is interesting. Maybe you can find somebody to spectate is the best option then. Trying to just keep playing the game as it is. And just see how it goes, I guess. Some more cows, that's good. More cows and more sheep, that's very good.
No.
Okay, I feel like it's getting dark. No, I think it's just a dark pack in general. That's fine. Doesn't bother me too much. Two apples, good. Oh, I didn't get that cane. Need that right now. Okay, 750 border, very good size, I like that. Okay, he is gonna do it manually, I guess. I don't know if his damage is starting now. So I guess that means people are going to have to take damage fairly fast if you have to go, but hopefully everything works out. I have a lot of food. I have a lot of stuff. I'm ready to go down to this. Oh? Oh, yeah, Cody's on a team. Okay. Oh, that's the issue, I guess. Okay, I see. I understand now. I understand. Okay. What's the food I have the least, though? I always like sorting it, so I think that's perfect. Okay. Why would that be allowed, Mr. Bacon Brawlers? Let me run through these trees, check for any apples. And then I'm going to go cave in the desert, I think. That's always fun to do. Yeah, no luck. So I'm going to cave in the desert. Two apples is a decent start, though. Always is. Found me some more cows. Love to see it. That's a water pool, not a cave. Alright, come on. Maybe I do have to run back to the ravine. I didn't want to do that. Because now I'm going the other way. Okay, I guess I'm running back. One more trip to the swamp. Oh my gosh, Broccolier. Everything should be fine now. It's all being done. Almost a mandatory, manually. Okay, everything is good. Everything is good. No more need to worry. Okay, no apples here. None here. And none here. I'm gonna go for another Iron Man. I've been getting Iron Man a lot. I've gotten it 3 times this year, and before this year I've only ever gotten it once, so it's very interesting that I've been pulling that off recently. And I want to keep pulling that off, so I'm going to attempt it. Cool, any sea counter? A nice number, okay. Not terrible. Now it's just near nothing. But now I have something cool. Okay, there's gonna be a cave for one of them. We're good, we're good. And now it's all gone again. I'm not liking that. And now it's like all back this way. And there's some iron here. Very interesting. Okay, sea counter is kind of goofy sometimes. Some nice iron fans. Okay, I'll take some. Oh, actually, very nice iron fans. Hello. Oh my gosh, a lot of you. Wow. Wow, oh my gosh. A very kind iron vein for me. For me, you shouldn't have. Seed counter down here. I'm gonna fall into more furnaces. Bam, 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 bam. Back. Okay, yep. Okay, cool. Inventory is not fucked up at all. Not one bit. Love to see it. Just gonna keep digging down. Once I get to 11, I'll maybe start staircasing or roller coasting or whatever. Maybe my sword will come back eventually, but it doesn't look like it. It's just gone. Gone for good. That's okay. I'll live without it. Okay, 10, 11. And I have plenty of sea counter this way, so this is the way I'm mining. Let's do some. There's my sword. Okay, 7 furnaces, 7 coal. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, it is fast melting. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, let's smelt the iron next. And the steak, or the beef, I mean, we'll have to wait. So I'm not gonna have any extra coal. 12 makes me a chest plate and boots. Awesome. Okay, I'll take fast melting. Awesome, I got plenty of sea counters this way for me to explore. And I hear lava, nice. And I found gold, nice. Some water, that's good. I need more coal though, obviously. I have been texted by. Oh my god, he knows, you idiot! Sorry, my friend was being stupid. How do you not have an extra? I'm not gonna question it, whatever. I'll be full iron in a second, which is good. Yeah, do that, and then do that. That should be enough for everything, right? A sword, two. No, it's not gonna be enough for everything. Everything, but it'll be close. Okay, good, good, good. Table makes me pants and a helmet, a bucket, a sword. I think that's my 8 slot bucket. That's the lava. That was more water here. Perfect. And only 2 more for the water bucket. Perfect. That's not the beef in the meantime for a minute. Top. And get some more coal going as well. I kind of want to get another team, but I also kind of want to get Iron Man. I really don't know that much what I want to do. So I don't want to do that thing where I accidentally kill my teammate. That could be really bad. So I think getting on a team sooner rather than later is the play. Some redstone here, okay. Neat, perfect. 1, 2, 3, perfect. 1, no diamonds though. I don't know why I'm saying perfect when this is not a perfect scenario, but that is fine. Oh, sure, mining is off, but I was mining to see counter, so that's okay. And again, I am mining to C counter, which, I mean, most people tend to allow C counter mining, even when strip mining itself is disallowed, so I'm going to assume that's the case here. I'd be kind of surprised if not. Anything, no, okay. I have enough gold for a gap, so I'm gonna make myself that. Okay, cool. Okay, now the table has to go here, and the axe has to go here, so there's a bone and a rod. Yes, that's fine. Oh, Lapis, I need you. Hello, you're useful to me. Oh, that was a little loud. A little loudness. Some gold up here. I hear spiders, I need you. Where are you, spider? Are you up? Hello. No. That did not sound like a case, but it sounded regular. I agree, Jaceon. Cody does not, clearly. Perfect. That's gonna be a bad, it's okay. This is a pretty high level mine shaft. It's not super worth staying in, but I'll get a bunch of string at the very least. Oh, okay, cool. I don't need to know every single detail. Thank you, I appreciate it regardless. Okay, oh, this is interesting, okay. Now, Caden asked the question that I avoided asking since, yeah, everyone does it anyways. Exactly, Bacon. I need a bit more string, and then I'm gonna go into the lower part of this cave. There's a lot of gold. I think Nate might be AFK still, question mark? And that's another one. Oh, he's back, okay. Oh, chest. I'm gonna go to that chest and go down to the lower part of the cave. Oh, more chest. Nothing. Horses are off for sure. More gold. Okay, cool. I'll take that. Doesn't hurt. Bam, bam, bam. Let's lock myself in. That's fine. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. 11. Should have got an extra crafting table, but that's something I never do because I'm stupid. Bang, 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 bang. Any iron in here? I don't think so. What does that mean to Bacon Brawler? Thank you for everybody doing question marks. I thought I was going to take damage there, to be honest. I did not. Like, what does it mean? Like, why did he say it? True. I don't disagree with that. I don't disagree with that statement, but masked and flip the switch is a weird pairing. I'll do a flip the switch and amalgamation, that'll be fun. Since I organized both, especially. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck in the water. Okay. Take damage, I kinda don't. I'm really not sure what I wanna do. It's kinda fun just to be by myself for a little while. There's a lot of lava, obviously. Okay, see kind of this, we're gonna go to that. It's this way, okay. Smelt that's my iron. Okay, Shaky and Ezin just woke up, it seems. Interesting. Let's put this my gold and then get some arrows going. I need 8. Oh my god. 7, 8. Perfect. Perfect. Oh my god, Mango. Pay attention. Challenge failed. Make another pickaxe. Make another pickaxe. There we go. I'm in a good spot going into the episode 2, actually. I'm kind of happy where I am, all things considered. No, Sea Counter is definitely this way. Okay. Potentially I'll get a team next episode. I'm not sure if I want to or not. I kind of do, I kind of don't. There's ups and downs to each. Satan, Lucifer, Oscar.